Hello and welcome to Theme Winter. In today's video, I will show you how to set up Twilio SMS with WPCafe to send instant SMS updates to your customers. To integrate Twilio, you need two plugins, which are ShopMagic for WooCommerce and ShopMagic for Twilio. Both are free plugins. After installing and activating these plugins, go to your Twilio account. Create a new account using your email and log in. After logging in, you need to create a project. Here, we have already created one for WPCafe. To integrate Twilio with WPCafe, you need the authentication SID and authentication token. Copy these and go to your WordPress dashboard. Select ShopMagic, then go to Settings. Click on Twilio. And paste the authentication SID and token here. Then add a valid Twilio number and save changes. Now go to Automations and click on Add New. Set a title and select an event. When this event occurs, this automation will be executed. You can select optional filters. Then set the action to send SMS with Twilio. Here, set the description for your references and keep the customer number as it is. Then add your Twilio phone number. And create a message to be sent. You can use all of these tags to create a message. Then publish your automation and it is ready to send SMS to your customers. Thanks for watching.